Hi, I'm Ryan from Sunshower Online. I'm here at the Sunshower Shop and you're watching Sunshower TV. The Hunter node has set the standard for battery powered irrigation. So I'm going to show you how to program one. First thing we do is set the time, midnight's when it starts up fresh. First thing we do is press this scroll button to set the time. We're faced with the year, let's get that to 2020. And then these left and right arrows can help us choose the next option, which is the date. Let's choose February and the day of the week. There we go, so the 13th. It's PM. Let's get a time in here. 5:05 sounds pretty good to me. And we're back to the year again. So now we can press this scroll button to the next menu option. And that would be our start time. Now we can set up to 4 start times by cycling through here. They're all off, but let's set a start time for our first look. 1 AM looks pretty good to me. We can set another one. Let's go back earlier in the night, 11:30. But let's just say I didn't actually want that one. I can go back to midnight, just before midnight, it'll show off. And it's back to off again, but let's go back and set that to 11:30. Cycle through, leave that off. Let's leave start time 4 off. So we have 1 AM, 11:30 PM, off, off. That's nice. So now we can scroll through to the next section, which is our run time. Let's just put it on for 5 minutes. So 5 minutes, twice a day. And now we can move on to the days of the week we want it to water. It shows all of the days of the week on. Press our play button to work our way through. I can turn any of those days off, move on to the next one. I don't want to, so let's just leave that there like that. I could choose odd, or I could choose even. Let's just leave it at even. And I could also choose interval, so let's just do that. Let's push plus. Oh, there it is, 1 and 3, you know, whatever I want there. But I don't want to do that. I want to put that on every even day. So press a plus there and we'll leave that like that. We can cycle through to the next option, which is our seasonal adjustment. That would be if we came to cooler times of the year, we could drop the percentage down and that will adjust our run times by percentage. And then we have our off section. Once we press the scroll button, if we leave it there, system never comes on. And then we get back to our current time, which is our idle time or run as programmed. So that's a basic programming of your Hunter Node 100. And that's it. If you found that video useful, please give it a like and subscribe on YouTube. And better yet, head to Sunshower Online. We'd be happy to help.